Oh god!
It had to be done.
That is not a good reason.
I called bullshit on that one.
That was great.
What the?
No, it's not gonna lie. This is something else right here.
Alright, I've had about a week to think about all this. I lied, not if you think about all this, but there's been a week between the last two recordings, so maybe I'll do better, maybe I'll do worse. Question still remains though, how the fuck do I get out of here? Okay, it is on. No. God, did he even teach grammar here? Would you just leave me alone, man? Hi. Follow me. Yeah, look. I think I may have actually taken this. I still don't think it's even small. Now there's a spot up here though. Let's see. Jesus fucking Christ. What did they do to you? Are you alive or have you just been sitting there for a long time? Ow!
Fucking Christ!
Yeah. Christ, people are fucking disgusting. And okay, that's even worse. That's like, And better question on how many fucking diseases will I've got by the end of this? I mean, fuck the fact I might not even get out here alive at this rate. How many diseases am I gonna have after this? And, well, you know, mental disorders and, well, physical injuries, because I keep falling off of everything. And possibly also blindness, actually, because why the hell does that keep happening?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know why I thought I could jump for that. So I really can't go that way. This is the way up. Ah, fuck it, I don't care. I don't. How do I even bother recording it? That's the better question. Am I even gonna be able to get out of here alive? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. What is that?
Church. No. Some kind of...
I think this is a church, like, for Satanist. Again, I think everyone this town is a Satanist. Is that?
No. Please, no.
Is that Jessica? What? What? Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, I'm definitely going insane right now. You're the people who have to murder everyone! Let's see, really? Either you're worshiping another god entirely, or you're fucking insane. I think you're just fucking insane. Yeah, right, I forgot I can crawl. I guess I really have to use it. Okay, I guess that's not real. Or it's the head of a giant. You don't have skin anymore, man. You should probably get that checked out.
God himself killed his own son. Nailed him to a
need to lay off. I swear that this one's serious. Like...
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
You're not gonna work, are you?
Power's cut off.
Yep.
They've gotta have
no,
a
doesn't work.
Generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Oh, get away from me!
Thou dost ever hate me. Thou lovest me now.
Grab. Kind of fight back against these people.
Have ye called us to take what we have? Thou dost but hate me. Thou lovest me not.
Okay, so go near her. She
loves me now.
Great. Man, get away from you. He's not, if these people aren't gods, then he's sure as shit not gonna help me. I hope, sorry, you're not getting that. No, no crap.
There.
Oh crap.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't see any. Just, I mean, this isn't fair. Would you just leave me alone? God, I hate these people. Of course, this goes the one direction I need to go.
Get the elevator working again.
Why? Do I just not want to reload right now? Oh, it worked now, Alright, great, here's the generator. That was easy.
If I can find my way back to the elevator.
I just died by out of here. Please, please, if you Jesus fucking Christ, why does everyone in this town hate me? Well, I mean, I know why they hate me, but still, just there is a single person other than that Ethan dude who's not going to kill me. This way. Oh, crap. Okay, now the actual psycho bitch is back.
Thank you.
the elevator. I think that'll do it for this episode. Wait, why can't... Okay, well...
His fundament to his chops.
Great, now how wrong could this go here? There. Alrighty, so I've temporarily evaded the actually going psycho bitch. And this episode is probably gonna be very boring because I realized I did not talk for most of that, so wait, what? From 1971, Jesus Christ. And alright. Not holding off anymore, just cute. Okay, I remember this from the demo. I'm gonna pull me down. Yep, it's time to pull me down. And there's a bunch of tentacles under that. Oh god.